to another night at Cell Space. Christina and I are happy to be here. We just wanted to make a general shout out to Cell Space. You've been with us for a long time. We're happy to be here and excited to teach this class. We taught an intermediate class tonight. What was the subject?
Colgadas.
Awesome. What are colgadas?
How did we describe them?
Counterweights, exactly. So we have different positions in tango. We have the axis, we have tilted forward, but today we did what? Counterweight. What's the best posture that we're trying to sell you out in this class? Is it the back dive?
This?
Is it straight like a plank of wood? No, it's what?
The cold one.
Butt
hips
out,
back.
Hip under.
Hips.
Honestly, it might feel like your butt's sticking out, but if you put your foot underneath you, it's not.
And then what did we talk about our shoulders? Are they projected forward?
No.
No. Your back. Yeah?
Good. The leader is what?
What analogy did we use?
The mountain.
The mountain. So if the leader is the mountain, the followers are? The mountain climbers.
What's this embrace here? What am I doing now with my partner on the sidestep? I am hypnotizing them. And then what do I do with my right foot? Kick tap, good. I can come into my partner's space in different ways. One of them is just to touch their body and send them back. And then we're on a seesaw like in grade school.
So followers, which side of my embrace is engaged more? The left side or the right side?
Right.
Right now, in this embrace, which one?
Both. Yeah. What did we say this movement is? Is it 75-25, 60-40, 50-50?
Good. Okay. Hypnotize, sneak attack. Send them out, go back to balance. And then sway and play. Can we change our height a lot? Try to stay up. Changing your height is much more advanced. Save that later. How can I exit? Step back is one nice way. When does the colgada end?
When does it finish? In the next step, yes.
The one that we showed in class, the nice one that we really liked, the leader can do what to exit? Yeah, cross
behind. And then followers, what did we ask you to do for this next step? What kind of step are we making?
Long
and around.
Leaders, this sugar bowl embrace will teach you how to pull your partner through. Not push them through, but pull them through. So when you do add the right hand, okay? In fact, you can do this embrace first. What?
Teapot.
And then you can add, in the teapot, does this old-fashioned spout telescope?
No.
Or else what happens? What's the feeling when your colgada just moves like this?
What happens to the climber?
Yeah. When I add this hand, I still want to imagine the teapot embrace. I can support a little bit with my right hand, but I have a really strong mountain, my back, my legs, swaying. And then I still have to pull my partner through. We might finish how far away from the line of dance? Around 180 and then try to walk it around. What else did you learn today? Did anyone fight on the other side?
Yeah.
You call that the dark side, I'll just show it in the camera. So it's very possible, but some of you might find it a little bit strange. It's a little weird, but it works. We're going to do a little demonstration for you and try different colgadas, starting out pretty basic. Any more questions? Oh yeah, one more thing. If your partner doesn't do a colgada, what happens? Invite them about